of the Western Ghat and the Arabian Sea, it forms one of the chief port cities of the country of India. Number 1. Gokarnatheshwara Temple. This temple is a dedication to Gokarnatha, which is another name given to Lord Shiva. Its architecture resembles that of Dravidian style and has a golden colored gopuram which is 60 feet in height. 2. Mangala Devi Temple. The name of the temple is derived from a Hindu goddess Mangala Devi. Detailed pujas are conducted inside the temple during Navratra and Dashera that has gained great popularity. 3. Panavur Beach. It is a perfect destination for beach lovers and also for swimmers, as the place is safe for experiencing some amazing swimming sessions. It's popular and it is one of the clean and well-maintained beaches of India. Fourth, St. Aloysius Church. The walls of the church are all covered by paintings made by the Italian artist Antonio Mostini and feature the various saints of Christianity. It's quite famous for the marvelous interiors and architecture and attracts people from all over the world. Fifth, Sultan's Battery. It is believed to be built by the stones that Tipu Sultan got from demolishing 23 churches. The place looks like a fort and also an underground storage area which is now used to store gunpowder. From top, the place gives a serene panoramic view of the Arabian Sea. Number 6. Suratkal Beach. Suratkal Beach on the shores of Arabian Sea is a clean beach with tremendous scenic beauty. The beach offers wonderful views of the sunset and is usually crowded during the evenings. 7th. Pilikula Nisardhama. It is a beautiful destination and is loved the most by nature and wildlife lovers. There are various different species of animals that can be found here, including tigers, leopards, bears, and a variety of reptiles and snakes. Pilikula also houses a botanical garden, a cage, and a golf course within its area.